How old were you when your mother drowned?
3.
I attended her. I think now that she didn't die in an accident. I believe she was aware that she suffered from the same disease that has now taken your father.
Say it.
Syphilis. I believe your father caught the disease through sexual immorality, had infected your mother, and I now believe that you were infected at birth. The rest of your adulthood will see a deterioration of your mind and of your body.
Is there nothing? Is there... Continue to speak bluntly to me, Dr. Blore, because no one else... Society will not speak of what degrades it. This disgusting leprosy, what hope is there for me?
I regret that science, medicine has as yet provided no defense. Prayer is your defense.
No one must know of this.
Sir, for her sake, your marriage to Miss Westerner must not proceed.